So today we're gonna try this circle ombre lips. She make it look so effortless and it's looking stunning on her. Don't judge my blusher. I tried the blush placement filter. So I have my lipstick ready and hopefully I will not mess it up. And I have to keep quiet. We have to make circle in the middle. Then fill in the corner. In the middle, lighter shade. Blend together. And the last step is gloss. So this is the end result. What do we think? Do we like it?